Imagine hearing about a discovery of a bounty of treasure. You know the place, but not the exact location. Thousands of people are going there and digging up their own treasure to take home. When you ask them how they found it, they'll tell you they were given a map for free. However, you really enjoy DIY, do it yourself, and press on, trying to find the location yourself. Let's switch to scenario 2 now. A friend of yours likes fishing. He gives you a fish every time he sees you, which is around once a week. You, on the other hand, wouldn't have a clue about how to put a worm on a hook. You're not too keen on fishing. Meanwhile, you wait patiently for 6 days to roll by before you get to eat anything during the sermon at church. Let me ask you, wouldn't you rather learn how to catch your own fish? That way you could be fed every single day. If I told you I have the map to the treasure, here in the link, I soon reveal to you and the special technique to catching fish every single day for the rest of your life. Would you be interested? That's what discovering Bible story was like for me. I started to see the photograph of Jesus through the whole Bible, and I began to realize it was true. God loves me. It was so hard to believe it before, but now I know it's true. Through Bible story, I discover so much meaning to the parts I'm reading, and those valuable meanings show me God knows what I'm going through right now, today, because He's talking exactly about what I'm going through now. But don't take my word for it. Experiment. Jesus or yourself. Try Bible study today. If you want to get closer to God, there's 2 ways I've tried. Sharing with Him all my secrets and asking Him all my questions. If you ask, He promised to answer. If you knock, the doors are going to open. Why not try it? There's a bounty of treasure awaiting you, waiting to be found, and an ocean full of fish waiting to be caught.
Jesus, draw me.